Crispy and Sprightly will now read his epic poem, The Great Stampede of 1868.
Dark and hairy woolly bison deep in prairie woods and fields, dusty bison running, jumping, see yonder mountain's snowy lumps. Then the bison hooves akimbo charged across the mighty meadow, trample, trample, jumpy jumper. Hear the roaring, raging rabbits flattened under bison feet. Stand well back, so me and bison never meet.